Hey guys, it's Sam here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a wash and go on your own hair. If you guys are interested in how I achieved this hairstyle, stay tuned, sit back, relax, and let's get into the video. Bye guys.
How much that you're gonna need? The spray bottle. I gotta put some more water in here. I got my Eco Gel. I have a wide tooth comb. I have some organic coconut oil.
And you guys can see what it looks like before any product is on to it. So I'm going to take a small piece, like this much right here. I'm gonna pin this up with a clip. So now, I'm gonna take a spray bottle and spray it. My Osimoist, you know, the only conditioner I use, like I've stated before, alright, Osimoist is the way to go. You don't even need a lot, you can take less than this, but it's already out. And you're just gonna go over it, just run through it as much as possible. Finger detangle is better than combing, you know? And as you can see, it's defining my curls already. So, gel is optional. I think gel is good for my hair because my hair frizzes up really bad. So, you know, just finger detangle. All right. So then I'm gonna go in with my Eco Gel. I can open it. You really need to comb it, it's optional, but some conditioners and some gels don't mix together, which makes your hair flick up. So you might want to get like a better conditioner that goes through. So I might just use my leave-in conditioner, because Osimoist is a great conditioner, but it doesn't mix with my Eco Styler Gel. And it's what it looks like. I'm gonna go back over and get some coconut oil. Don't mind the bark. Alright, so as you can see, this is basically what I do throughout my whole head. And I just make sure every curl is defined. And each section, I usually have three parts each section. So. Really rock, ass Playboy card. So I prefer a leave-in conditioner instead of a regular conditioner because your hair most likely will flake with the regular conditioner because you're supposed to wash out the regular conditioner. So if you use leave-in conditioner, the products will combine together without flakes. Even when it dries, there's no flakes. So you just gotta find the right products for your hair because I am not a hairstylist, you know, this is how I do my hair. And when you detangle your hair, hold the roots and comb the ends so you won't pull out your hair and hurt yourself. How this side looks. You can see this is what it looks like. And I'll be back for the other side after I'm done. So, all right, guys, this is the finished look. This is how it looks. As you can see. It's still wet, so it's gonna look different once it dries, but usually once I let my wash and goes dry, I put them up in a puff because it's at that awkward length, so like the shrinkage goes to like right here. So, you know, this is what I use for my hair. And if you guys want more tutorials on other things, just leave in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, SS Gang, that's what y'all called. We're out. Bye, guys. I'm in my prime, optimist, Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it real, I'm a